We have to be ready for Minnesota. They're going to be hungry, and they're in a playoff hunt, and they're going to play hard.
They're fighting for a playoff spot. They fired their coach recently, so they're ready to go. And the last game we played against them in their building, then handed to us pretty good. So I think we have to be ready for them ourselves.
Through wins and losses, you got to try to stay even keel, and maybe as a young team, that's tough to do. In this league nowadays, there are no easy games. If you don't realize that, I think you have a problem. It's not about any individual guy. If you bring this, the effort we need to bring, we'll have a chance to win every game.
We do the right things. We execute. There's no reason we can't make the playoffs. Honestly, we got to make a stand here at home, and we got to be better.